There I set to work completing a new ballet, Petrouchka, based on a popular Russian folk puppet. Maglev had come to see me, bringing with him Nijinsky. I played what I had written. Nijinsky immediately invented the movements of a puppet. I felt inspired. Petrouchka is about three puppets brought miraculously to life by a magician. When the music was performed there later, it was attacked by the whole Rimsky-Korsakov clan, and especially by my friend from university days, Andrei. He even questioned my right to use traditional melodies, describing them as trash.